Mullen Moments, the first 100 years of jazz, is really a jazz history program, but it's just as much of an American history program as it is about the art form. It's just an amazing feat of accomplishments in terms of what we were able to create in such a short span of time. And so we like to sort of make reference to these things as a means to sort of demonstrate jazz music's place in America's cultural heritage.
America's urban centers were booming with theaters, nightclubs, cabarets, speakeasies, and dance halls, which of course all called for live music.
We always try to contextualize the music somehow to make it relevant to our audiences. As opposed to being somewhat mysterious and cerebral, we really just try to break it down and make it as relatable as possible. And that's really a big part of what we do.